morning, Miss Pussyfeather.
Good morning, Agent Stonehouse. The director is waiting for you in his office.
Business as usual.
Ah, Stonehouse!
Good morning, sir.
Video came in today. Looks like feminists.
I fucking hate feminists.
Well, sink your teeth into this shit, boy.
Good morning, sexist pigs. It is Claudia again. We at the International Feminist Union believe in the rights of women not only to be equal to men, but to express their superiority as a gender. We demand 50% higher wages for every woman in the workforce, plus benefits.
We women are tired of being portrayed as objects for the pleasure of you men. Your Hollywood movies exploit women and glorify the action of men. It is time we take charge.
If our demands are not met, we will be forced to use a missile filled with the world's most threatening toxin known to man. Estrogen. Your masculinity will slowly degrade over time until it ceases to exist. You will effectively become, how you Americans say, pussies.
And don't try anything stupid. We had advanced radar tracking and are not afraid to take action.
Good day.
We've discovered the location of the feminist base somewhere in the Isle of Cuba. But these broads say that if any aircraft is picked up, they're going to blow CUNT headquarters sky high. We have to send one man in alone. And I want that man to be you, Stonehouse.
I'd be honored to, sir.
Here's your earpiece to be getting intel on the mission. And your decoder for dismantling the device.
Thank you, sir.
And Stonehouse.
Yes, sir.
Don't make the same mistake as last time, boy.
Of course not, sir.
No stuff, I'm jumping Jack Flash. The bad guys try to do me in, but I'm too smart for that. Faster than a speeding bullet, jump buildings in a single bound. Known throughout the country as the baddest, baddest man around. Cause I'm Superman. I'm Superman.
All right, I'm in the lab now. How do I get to the main override switch?
You have to take the elevator down to the sump base.
The lab's under supervision. Is there another way?
Break down, my boy. Think of a distraction.
I'm on it, sir.
Here are the documents you asked for, Mr. Flanagan. Will that be all?
Yes, that's fine. Oh, could you find my bottle of scotch for me? I can't seem to find it anywhere.
Right away, Mr. Flanagan.
Please, call me Seamus. Stonehouse! Have you made any progress?
I'm working on a distraction.
You thought you could come onto our base and destroy our feminist plans? Well, I'm pleased to report your mission has failed.
What are you talking about, you bitch?
We've engineered a new chemical that will accelerate the blood flow to, let's say, your firearm.
Speak English, nurse!
I'm not a nurse, I'm a doctor!
Bullshit, women can't be doctors!
You should be feeling the effects right now.
Well, I don't really mind that, so what are we going to do about it?
Oh, we're gonna do plenty, but I don't think you're going to enjoy it.
I'm gonna love that gal like she's never been loved before. I'm gonna show that gal she's the baby that I adore. When she's in my arms again, I dream it'll all come true.
Should have put her back into it.
I couldn't find any scotch, so I got you some ginger ale.
Miss Pussyfeather, why is my drink fizzy? Oh, shit! Fucking traitor, bitch.
Ago, I was tasked with taking out a sexist pig agent. That sexist pig agent was you. I thought it would be simple, but I forgot. I hate simplicity.
Women never are simple.
Right as I was about to take the fatal shot, I fell in love. I knew that one day, we will be reunited.
Hold out! Stop! Are you there, boy? For God's sake! Hold on!
Good morning, sir. It's raining cats and bitches out there.
Ah, at least there's one person I can trust around here. How did the mission go?
I was counter-seduced by a doctor lady.
Bullshit! Women can't be doctors!
That's what I said. Let's just say the missile didn't blow its load.
That's my boy. Take the rest of the day off. You've earned it.
Time to go home to the wife and kids.
Stonehouse, say hello to Deborah for me.
Will do.